Welcome to Last Great Road Trip, your overland travel channel. Today I'll show you how to replace the battery in a Lexus GX470. In order to replace the battery, we'll need to remove the front plastic engine cover, held in place by several retainer clips. The two retainers on the power steering cover can be removed by pressing down on the center with a screwdriver and lifting them out. The retainers on the front engine cover are removed by sliding a screwdriver in the channel under the button top, then gently lifting up. When all the retainers are removed, lift the front engine cover out so that you have easy access to the battery. Start by removing the positive terminal from the battery. A 10 millimeter socket will make this go quick. Be careful not to let your wrench touch any metal parts while it's connected to the positive terminal. After you've secured the positive cable out of the way, you can loosen and remove the negative cable from your battery. A 10 millimeter deep socket will help you loosen both sides of the battery hold down so you can lift it out of the way. Truck batteries are heavy and awkward. Be careful not to strain yourself when you lift your battery out or put the new one back in. The battery hold down keeps everything in place with the shorter of the hooks towards the back. The hooks slide into retaining holes front and rear. You want to secure the rear hook first before moving to the front, then go back and tighten them both up. Before connecting the battery, I recommend applying a light coating of no corrosion gel and a treated felt washer to each of the terminals. This will help prevent corrosion from building up down the road. You are now ready to reattach the cables to your battery terminals. Again, be careful not to accidentally short your battery by having a tool contacting both terminals or any other metal parts on the truck. Be sure that your cable is securely attached to the terminal, as loose connections will cause corrosion and hidden problems down the road. To reinstall the front engine cover, you'll be reusing some plastic retainer clips. I find that if someone else has worked on the truck, they weren't as careful, and some of the retainers are broken. This is why I usually plan on needing several new ones. Carefully line up your holes and allow the retainer to easily slide in. Then, press down on the button and secure it in place. With your new battery installed, you'll find a few settings no longer work. This includes your clock and the window control panel on the driver's side door.